What is up, everybody? I'm Mr. Bobbly, and welcome back to Squirm. It's been a couple days. I ran out of time to record, and so now I'm hopefully finishing it within the next episode. My hat changed colors? It did. It changes colors randomly on levels? That's really cool. I don't need you doing this. Yeah. Alright, Mr. Floaty Disc Things. How are you doing? You doing good? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. I don't wanna keep Fucking whatever then. You bitch. Where did my right ass hat? When did I get a hat? What the fuck is this red ass hat for? When did that get come into play? What the fuck is that thing? Oh my god. Oh no. Fuck you, spinny thing. I ain't worried about shit. If I could just go through the floor. Yeah. God damn it. I don't remember how to do that. How did I do this the one time? Alright, that's cool, it's fine. Game is not going to beat me. I'm going to do this. Yeah, no! Almost had it. God damn it, I hate this portal thing. And what's up with the fucking ghost dude? What's he here? Alright, so far so... How the fuck do I do this? God damn it. It's fucking garbage. Okay. All right. Ah! Okay, I did it. Okay. We're good now. What the fuck is this? Okay, some moon men. More moon men. More moon men? More moon men. Okay, and him. That's good. Okay, not that big of a deal. Okay, this isn't that hard. This isn't bad. This is just precision jumping. Okay, I just made a mistake. That one was just a stupid mistake. Alright, that one didn't even matter. Okay, it's all about precision. See, look, super easy. It was kind of narrow, but it was super easy. Didn't matter, it was all good. This one's just about timing. Look at that, so easy. Just like this one's about to be. Yeah, look at that, see? There's even, like, clues to help you. What? Look at that secret area I just found. What the fuck is this thing? All Alright. I will outsmart you, game. Allow me to just flip my keyboard around. Okay, apparently I don't have a lot of space. Okay, I'm gonna move all these things. Alright, it's all about not being able to jump. Okay, that's not any easier. It's actually just harder. Alright. I don't know why that didn't hit, but alright. Oh god, no, I didn't even think about that part. Shit. I can do this. This isn't that bad. I did think about it for a second. I was like, what if I flipped my, like, computer screen? Not, like, the actual screen, but, like, you can, like, do it in the settings. Yeah, look at that. I did it. Took way too much effort to do that, but I did it. I wouldn't call it cheating. See, I can play the whole game like this, too. I'm so clever. Oh my god, look how much easier that was, too. Oh shit. Alright, well. Yeah! Yeah, I did it! I'm the best! Yeah, look at that shit. Alright. Shit. That was dumb of me. Alright. Not so bad. Hit it. Yeah, no. Oh, that's what that is? I thought I was gonna, like, make the gravity go somewhere or something. I just turned it up so loud. I get it. Yeah! Let me go. That was really cool. Like, because it wasn't like it was difficult. It was just like, was, and that was really cool, I think. Oh, well, that was like, this isn't hard, why is this hard? And then I was like, I realized that it was this thing was gonna be an issue. Look at that, I did it. What's about to happen? No secrets? Okay. It's over here. Oh my god, look at this happy ass son that I'm gonna have to kill. Yep, that's what I thought. Did I have to kill him? Can I just keep going? Oh, I can just keep going. Look at how happy he is! Oh, he murdered me. Bye, Mr. Son. What? Do I have to kill him? Is that possible? Ah. Oh, that's cool. I figured it out. I had to actually murder the sun thing. Ah, so easy. Ugh. Whew. Oh, he's gonna be in that thing, I can't. Wait, so which way is the... This is gonna be the secret, because it was supposed to be harder to get to. Oh, the mother squid is almost fully operational. Soon, the invasion of Earth will begin. Huzzah! Alright. That's good. Look at me go, bitches. Ain't got nothing on me. Please kill me? Yes. Oh, I get it. I was just supposed to shoot him, and then he became a giant rock in space. Science. What the fuck? Oh god, it just lagged out for a second there, I didn't like it. Oh god. I knew I should've been, I was like, oh, he's just there, I have to kill him, there's no way I'm not supposed to just kill him. It turns out, I was right. I don't know, sometimes I'm stupid and I can't figure out how to fucking jump and shoot because it's too much for my brain to handle. Alright. I forgot! Okay. No, no! No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Fuck. Okay. Fuck. God damn it! It's not what I wanted! I just wanted to be happy! I honestly could have probably just jumped too early there and I would never have known. Okay. Not even gonna fuck with it. Doesn't matter, okay. I don't know why I didn't think to just shoot it. I'm honest. Okay, we're good. It's all good in the hood. Okay, there's a whole other segment here. This video is almost a little too long. It's actually right about where it needs to be. So I'm going to either end this here, and this is going to be another episode, or it's going to be, this is going to be the finale. So you'll find out, I'm about to find out, you'll know immediately. So sorry about that. So anyways, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, and or subscribe, or don't. It's up to you. You aren't a better person after all. They'll see you all latest.